up? I'm Gabe.
Oh, Isaac.
And we're going to play doubles, and we're just going to try to get the best possible score.
Might not be too good, but hey, we're going to try.
I guess we'll just call this a down 18 challenge, even though that's not going to happen. What's your prediction? What do you think we're going to do?
We'll get solid down 8 round.
That's what I'm saying. Down 8 to down 9. If we can do that, this is a successful video. Isaac's tucked, so I don't even care.
The first of many. Missed putts.
Off to a great start.
Let's go.
Dude, it's right side. Well, after an unfortunate par on the first hole, when we were, 20 feet out, now we're throwing into the most difficult hole on the course.
For those of you who don't know, that was bad.
If that was on the left side, it'd been perfect.
What's your thought process, Isaac?
I want to throw something that I know is going to get down there. I can't get it back there to the left where the basket is because I'm a lefty. So I'm going to try to get this either right up there to that corner where it goes back or on the right side, further on down. Beyond. Are any of those things going to happen? Probably not.
Pretty good shot.
One back.
What a shot.
We got a putt.
I gambled off some gut. Bangers.
What a shot.
That's deuce.
What a shot. Yes! Yeah, so Isaac just got blocked by a branch overhanging the basket.
Not bad. Dude, there's literally a stick blocked, right? I'll walk straight to the basket. Thank you.
I'm not gonna call a foot fault.
So bad.
Oh.
And I got zero and.
Fire. All right, so update, after nine holes, we're down two. We can't putt, we can barely drive. This is Isaac's first round in 7 days. How you feeling, Isaac?
Fantastic. I feel like I'm gonna ace this next hole.
He's gonna ace the par 3 76 foot hole. You might be thinking, man, that looks a lot farther than 76 feet away as I zoom all the way in on my camera.
But
it's 76 feet?
76 feet, exactly.
Exactly.
We measured it, everything.
Yep, sign does have it.
Pure hyzer. Garbage.
Getting nice and low. Beautiful putt.
Uphill putt.
Uphill putt right there.
Run skip.
Oh.
That disc is.
Par. Holes in, we're still down two.
If you guys need to go to the bathroom, get a snack, go ahead right now, because we're probably not going to bury the next two holes. So if you need to do something, go ahead and take care of it now. But the last five holes, straight up fireworks.
Facts. Oh. You got it, Isaac.
I got this.
It's gonna be my form on this show. Here to there.
That's perfect form. Went a little wide.
Yeah.
Should have a decent look for you. Alright, hope you guys are back from your break. Time for the fireworks.
No!
So we lit the fuse on the last hole, so the fireworks should go off on this hole. Sorry for the delay.
By fireworks, he meant dogs barking. Oh my God, we made one!
Oh my God!
on the way there. Might as well, right?
Hole. We just popped off three birdies in a row. Like I said, fireworks. They were down five? They were down five. Yeah. Okay. So here we go, last hole. We can finish out down six. We're down seven with an ace. Not gonna happen.
Ace of ruse for days. Oh my god.
God. I thought I was gonna hit metal at least.
See you, doom bird.
I think we got down six. Four birdies in a row.
Not too bad. Not our down eight prediction.
Lots of missed putts, lots of horrible drives.
All in all, we're average.
Yeah, extremely average, and that's why you're watching. And thank you for watching.
Appreciate it. Hit us with a like, comment, subscribe. You know the deal.
Bye.